Good morning and welcome to the official Buena Regional Middle School YouTube channel. I'm Mrs. Bryant and here is the latest BRMS news for Tuesday, June 9th, 2020. Today marks day 56 of online learning. It's the last week of school and we want to make sure students get credit for their online learning assignments. Get up, get logged in, and catch up on any missing work. Not sure what you're missing? Log into OnCourse and click into each class to see which assignments have been marked as completed and which ones are still missing. Contact your teacher if you have specific questions. Remember, this is the last week of school, so teachers are online and available to help you Monday through Thursday this week between 9 a.m. and 11 a.m., so don't sleep in too late. Get up, get logged in, and get to work. Register now for our virtual Summer Boost program. Registration is open between June 2nd and June 10th. Check out the link in our description for more information. While you're at it, check out the district page to register for the Boost program for the 2021 school year. Join the four cycle teachers for our last four cycle Zoom on Wednesday at 10:30 a.m. Join Mr. Yutzi, Mrs. Donnelly, Mrs. Schlinger, and I for a fun round of games as we bid farewell to the 2019-2020 school year. If you're done all your assignments and are looking for something fun to do today, join BRMS alumna Alyssa Arcangeli as she and the BRMS Drama Department host a musical theater-inspired dance class at 1 p.m. Learn a combination from the hit musical Six and stick around for a Q&A with Alyssa afterwards. Email Mrs. Bryant for more information. The 8th grade recognition ceremony will be a virtual presentation streamed on our website and YouTube channel. The ceremony will take place online tomorrow, Wednesday, June 10th at 7 p.m. Unfortunately, yearbooks are still in production and you will be contacted as soon as they arrive sometime in July. But don't let that stop you from getting them signed by your friends and teachers. Even if you didn't get a yearbook, you can still get one signed virtually. Click on the link in the description below. It's free to sign up, just make sure you have parent permission. You can set a date to end signatures and then download the pages to print. If you have any questions, contact Mrs. Donnelly. The Buena Youth and Teen Centers strive to create a safe space for our students to process their thoughts and express themselves during these difficult times. Please reach out to us if you need emotional support. Follow us on Facebook by searching Atlantic Care Buena Youth and Teen Center or call our hotline. And now for the weather. Currently it is 69 degrees with clear skies and sun. It will remain sunny throughout the day with a high of 87 degrees. Last but not least, we have our Where is Mrs. Santoro pick of the day. Take a look. If you have any idea where she is, and I think most of you do, leave us a comment on our Instagram page at brms.official. That's it for today's news. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on all social media platforms so you never miss out on what's going on at BRMS. Have a great Tuesday.